ready, Caputo?
And how do I look?
You look repulsive.
I can't help it.
Well, you'd better believe it, because the Bureau is sure of it.
They say we're incompetent.
Me too?
Are you on my side or not?
I'm with you.
And you're incompetent as well. In order to find this police department spy, I'm going to have to take a long voyage.
And you got to be a tourist?
No.
What are you then?
A captain of police.
Oh, wow. I've really had it.
No. I'm Captain Rizzo.
Watch out, Paisano. He's a hot one.
Why? He's got a fever?
There's no end to these Chinese.
There's millions. You've got to tell me how you managed to be a gangster.
And where are we going?
I've got to know who the cop is that's undertaken Naples.
To reach it, you must ask for Bamboo Cane in Aberdeen.
You assholes! He's a cop!
You broke the door.
You're supposed to knock before you come in.
I am happy to meet you. We are glad you came.
What's this? This is the first thing, Mrs. Yoko.
Look, we'll leave him here. The police will take care of him.
Oh, no. He's going with us. Hungry? Okay. I think you've got some Neapolitan ancestors, the way you talk with your hands.
Captain, you better calm down.
What's the matter with the way I'm acting?
You better not calm down, Captain. You might as well stay upset, huh?
Come on. Get a woman! Well, you see, you use your hands. I use money. Look out!
I'm fussy about what I eat. It would give me an awful bellyache. Boy's in danger and you left him alone. I've got to leave him with guys who can be trusted. And around here I can only trust you three.
Bye. So see you.
Come on, you've got to start acting like a man,
We're to put you to a test. We have other merchandise.